Hello guys, I'm Sebastián Grajales. I'm going to talk about the metaphor. The poem or the story I chose was I Sit and Look Out, and I'm going to start talking about the meaning of a metaphor. The metaphor is a phrase with a theoretical meaning and similarity to the objective, which is usually easy to understand, which give us another way of seeing it and understanding it. In the poem, I sit and look out, the metaphor I found was I observe famine at the sea, I observe the sailors casting lots who shall be killed to preserve the lives of the rest. We can see in this metaphor by reading and understanding this is not a common way of expressing ourselves on a daily basis. And also we can see how everything connects in a form that we can feel the story and how it's transmitted to ourselves so we can give it a meaning and a way of seeing it. So we can understand that the metaphor it's like another way of expressing ourselves and another way of seeing it. So the story can tell us a phrase, but not in the common way we say it. So it transmitted us a different way of reading the story and a different way for us to understand it.